in partnership. A cat and a mouse became friends and lived together. One day, the cat suggested that they prepare food for the winter. So they bought a pot of lard. But where should they put the pot of lard? After a bit of discussion, they decided to hide the lard under the altar and agreed to go back and get it only when they needed food. But before long, the cat began longing for it. She said to the mouse, "My cousin has given birth to a son. She has requested that I be the child's godmother. Today, I must go see her. Please look after the home by yourself." "No problem," answered the mouse casually. "By all means, go." Of course, it was all a lie. She had no cousin at all. She went to the church and ate off the top layer of the lard and then basked in the sunlight on the roof. She did not return home until very late. "You're back," said the mouse. "What did you name your cousin's child?" "Top off," said the cat with a blank look on her face. She licked her lips. A few days later, the cat began longing for the lard again. She said to the mouse, "I have been asked to be godmother again, so I must trouble you to watch the house." So the cat hurried off to the church and ate half of the pot of lard. When the cat returned home, the mouse asked her, "What name did you give to your cousin's child?" "Half gone," said the cat. It wasn't long before the cat made up another excuse to go and eat the lard. After she left, the good-hearted mouse tidied up the house very nicely. The cat, however, ate up all the lard. It was very late before she returned home, this time with a big, round belly. The mouse asked about the third child's name. "You will definitely not be fond of this name," said the cat. "He's called All Gone." Winter had arrived. There was no food to be found outside. The mouse said to the cat, "Let's go eat the lard we have stored. It will definitely be very tasty." So they went to the church together, crawled under the altar, and saw a pot sitting there. The mouse looked at the cat and finally understood what had happened. He said, "You went to be godmother 3 times and ate up all the lard. First, you ate the top off, then half gone, then enough. roared the cat angrily. Now I'm going to eat you too. The poor mouse hadn't even finished speaking before the cat pounced on him. The mouse struggled with all his might, but could not escape being eaten.